Time for another pop day with Mumbles and Dancer. Dancer. Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Mumbles and Dancer Pop Date. Mumbles and Dancer Pop Date. On today's episode of Mumbles and Dancer Pop Date, we are talking about puppy versus adult food and when it is time to switch. So let's jump straight into that. The first thing I need to address is the difference between puppy food and adult food. The main difference between these two foods is what is contained in puppy food. Puppy food has increased protein and fat and fewer carbohydrates. So basically, puppy food and adult food are the same thing, but puppy food has more protein, more fat, and less carbohydrates. Now, what's the point of that? Basically, your puppy has a very high metabolism, and it needs protein in order to grow. If you just give a puppy adult food, they won't get that protein and fat they need, and as a result, they may not develop as well. The other thing to think about when it comes from adult food to puppy food is the kibble size. Usually, kibbles are bigger for adults because their teeth are in, you don't have to worry about them choking on things. They have bigger kibbles than usually your puppy does. Now that we've talked about the difference between puppy food and adult food, I want to tell you guys how to decide when it is time to switch from puppy food to adult food. Now, okay, if you have a dog that is 50 pounds or under, basically medium and small breeds, you're going to want to think about switching them around 9 months because that is when they hit full maturity. If you have a bigger dog, it is going to be closer to from 12 to 16 months. So you can tell a huge difference there. Now, the reason for that difference is because bigger dogs take longer to mature. They get bigger. You know, they have a lot more growing to do than a small little puppy that just turns into something that's small. So it makes perfect sense as to why the maturity would be different. But that is basically when you're going to want to think about switching their dog food. Now, the other tip that I have for you guys is regarding how to switch their food. So the final tip that I have for you guys today is actually more regarding introducing the puppy food. You're going to want to basically just introduce a little bit at a time. So you start with a few kibbles, you fill it with the rest of their food, with their puppy food. Then you move on and you keep increasing that until eventually they have only their new adult food. And that is how the introduction works for a dog. You're just going to want to take it gradually and slowly and not rush them into anything so that they can, so first off, so that you can make sure that their food agrees with them. And so second off, so that they get the idea that, hey, this is my new food. Now, as with always, guys, if you're in question as to when you want to switch from puppy to adult, consult your veterinarian. That is probably the best tip I can give anyone. Talk to your vet about it. He or she will know your dog best and know best when to tell you to switch. So anyways, guys, now that we've talked about that, let me go get Dancer. Now, guys, as always, it is time for our favorite part of the week, our Pup in Play segment. So let's see what Dancer was up to this week. Guys, this has been another episode of Mumbles and Dancer Pop Dates. Mumbles and Dancer Pop Dates. I want to thank you guys all so much for checking on this guy and listening to what we had to say. And yeah, this is going to be Mumbles and Dancer signing off. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Mr. Dancer. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.